This video will demonstrate the proper assembly of a Water Sentry Universal Guard cartridge holder kit using a double slip free connector. Listed here are the products featured in this video. Remove the black plastic protection caps from the guard cartridge. Insert the guard cartridge into the white plastic bushing. Place the inlet end of the guard cartridge into the gold end fitting of the Sentry Guard cartridge holder. Place the outlet end of the guard cartridge into the blue end fitting of the Sentry Guard cartridge holder and tighten the two halves until finger tight. Next, connect the slip-free connector to the Sentry Guard cartridge holder inlet. Unscrew the lock nut from the compression screw. Slide the compression screw and ferrule away from the end of the tubing. Firmly insert the tubing into the Sentry Guard cartridge holder while tightening the compression screw until it is finger tight. Tighten the lock nut onto the compression screw to secure the connection. Use the same procedure to connect the other end of the double slip-free connector to your column inlet. Waters, the science of what's possible.